Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Salsa Fauzia Yusuf. I'm from Junior High School 1 Kawali. Now, I will tell you a story about Situ Bagendit. Here's the story. Long time ago, far away in an isolated village, there was a young rich woman. The house that she had been living in was very big. Her wealth was plentiful. The young woman lived by herself. She didn't have any friend at all. Wow, I'm very rich. I'm the richest woman in this village, said the young woman while she was looking at her gold and jewelry. It was a pity that the young woman was very miserly. Her plentiful wealth never been used to help others. All of the wealth is mine, isn't it? So what am I give it all to other for? The young woman thought. However, many of villagers were poor. They live in less condition. Sometimes, some villagers were hunger and didn't get any food for days. Because of the young woman miserly, the villagers called her Baginda Endit. Baginda Endit meant the miserly rich person. Baginda Endit, have mercy on me. My child has not eaten for a few days, said an old woman sadly. Hey, you crazy old woman, get away from me, yelled Baginda Endit, threw the old woman away. Because the old woman didn't want to go, Baginda Endit splashed her with water. Splash! And all over the old woman body and her baby became wet. Baginda Endit was a feelingless woman. She didn't even have a little bit mercy to the old woman and her baby. She even got more angry. After that, she asked the old woman to get out of her house yard. And then she was dragging her out of the yard. Although Baginda Endit was very miserly, the village people kept coming in. They came for the water wheel. No, I won't let you to take away the water from my wheel. The water in the wheel is mine, Baginda Endit yelled angrily. You are all stupid. You think you just can take the water from my wheel? Baginda Endit said while she was watching the thirsty villager outside the fence. Suddenly, a decrepit man was standing in Baginda Endit's house. He was walking totally to the wheel while holding his stick. When the old man was trying to take the water, Baginda Endit saw it. Then she hit the old man with a flounder. Have mercy on me, Baginda Endit. I want to take the water just for a drink, said the old man when he was trying to get up. Baginda Endit kept beating the old man. And then an astonishing thing happened. Suddenly, the old man got up with a healthy body. He walked closer to Baginda Endit. He pointed his stick at the cruel rich woman's nose. Hey, Baginda Endit, take the punishment from me, said the old man loudly. Then he pointed at the wheel with his stick. The wheel was blinking the water swiftly. Not long enough, the water was flooding up. Baginda Endit couldn't save herself. She drowned with all of her wealth. The village was disappeared. The thing that left was a wide and deep lake. The lake was named Situ Pagandit. Situ means a white lake. It was named Situ Pagandit because the white lake came from a wheel that belongs to Baginda Andit. Thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.